Welcome back, 7 days to Die.
Dude, that guy went right through your metal door.
If you guys missed last episode, Guns wanted some...
Oh!
Guns wanted some zombies. And we got zombies.
Please. Oh, there's
can't even get out of the house.
First time in the city.
Oh, nice.
Take come on, what we got here?
For a dollar.
All right.
Look at the zombies we got going now.
Dude, you got this big zombie pimple.
I killed a super zombie there and got a green cylinder for the 44 mag, but it didn't increase the value of it. Dude, you like those spikes there, buddy?
Did he run through them?
Yeah, but look, they're already breaking this corner one. That's how we gotta reinforce them.
Oh.
So let's see, where is a town that's close to here that we haven't completely looted?
Okay. There's someone.
I know that we got the snow town up here, but we've looted that. It's small. Let's see.
Hey, Mr. Crispy.
Crispy time.
Oh, are we taking the bikes?
Yeah.
They're way faster. It's faster to use them.
We haven't found...
Did they see my special ramp up here? My safety, I'm a chicken area?
Yes, last episode. All right, I put a marker on a way we haven't gone yet. Whoa,
all right.
Dude, you're good.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to get it on.
Here we go. Hopefully I don't fall out of the world. Here, where's the marker at?
Dude, where are we going?
I was spinning around looking for the marker.
Alright, well, there's a lot of dudes coming in. You want to maybe get this show
on
the
road? It's over here. Let's go, dude! I don't have sound on my bike, but...
You've got one of the stealth, super silent ninja ones.
I put a suppressor on my exhaust system, and
it works.
Yeah,
normally
really
people
want
them noisy, but you're like, no, I want it
super
stealth.
It's like running around with a chainsaw in your hand. You know?
Oh, yeah, you got him. Smack dab.
Instead of taking the road, I said we go cross country. Cross country time.
You know, I'm just saying, in an apocalypse,
yeah,
the Harley Davidson drivers are the first ones to go. I like it really noisy. Congratulations, you're dead.
You're dead, man. That's a
oh, no!
Square into a tree. There it is.
Ah.
Oh, I found a road. Nice.
The road less traveled.
Neener, neener, noo. Neener, noo, noo, noo. I think this is the road that I wanted to get on up here. Wait for this thing to spin, and... All right, I'm at the mark. All right, nice. All right, so now we're going to follow this road down this way.
Is this a new area?
It's going to be. We've been on this road right... Oh, that was a lumberjack, dude. Take a left. Follow the road to the left up here.
Okay.
We're in silent mode.
And I just want to note on what you just said there. To the left.
That's what we do.
Take the road to the left.
Smell like poo. Neener new. Now this down here will be new area, starting about up here. Wait for it.
Wait.
Is my
mucho nuevo air? Oh, look at that.
My headlamp is on. Rare! Oh, pig!
Hey,
coach!
Oh, dude, that you did an. You made him go endo.
Alright, we're in a new area.
You did like a somersault. You like took your bike and rammed him in the butt.
Well, I was gonna just say that's what I do, but apparently it's not what I do. Oh, pig got away with it.
No. Oh, I got him.
Oh, I heard that. All right, let's stay to the left.
We got some jumping.
Dude, what is that bouncy thingy?
I don't know.
You bounce down the road.
Bung, 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 bung.
Oh,
the big curve. Dude,
suppressed mode is pretty good. At first, I thought maybe it was going to be... Oh, bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
Oh, jeez Louise. Oh, I almost bounced right into a tree.
Into a tree. I don't know if I said it last episode, guys, but someone on Twitter told me that the battery glitch is a glitch, and to try to repair it up to full, then take the battery out, then put it back in, and it should be recovered.
We'll fix it.
Oh, I'm sure we'll have plenty of opportunity to have to fix and repair batteries.
Yeah, bounce.
I don't think that's good for the frame of the bike.
Oh. Whoa. Is this the end of the road? What the? Okay.
The road just ended, dude.
Okay.
I just keep going straight, I guess. The road less traveled, friend.
That dude, that rock formation always reminds me of like E.T.'s head, like an alien. You ever see it? You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I gotcha.
Oh, there's a little lady there.
There's a little house up here. Little house on the prairie. Dun, dun, dun. What if we came upon this and this was one of those places?
That would be pretty awesome, dude.
Oh, there's a road to the left over here.
Oh, no, that's a rock.
Oh, keep an eye out for any caves, too.
What kind of caves?
Caves.
Caves.
I was speaking. I was speaking in step with the.
Oh.
The software glitching.
Oh, is it stuttering for you too on this?
Well, it did right there. It's like we're spawning in all new stuff in on mini bikes, two of us. So it's probably glitcho changeo.
Glitcho.
All right. Which way do you want to go? Which direction?
Wow, that road just ended. Promising. Whoa, I think... Is your motorbike a little bit damaged there, dude?
Mine? Yeah, a little smoky.
Yeah, a little smoky. I saw some smoke. Smoke gets in.
Well, when you suppress your exhaust, it tends to smoke a little bit more.
Oh, what is this?
Buildings here.
Some buildings.
Shaka Messiah! All right. Thank you, bike. You served me well.
All right, what do we got here? Hello. Hello, my friends. Booyah. Well, how did I miss her? Jeez Louise, dude.
You all right?
Yeah, but... What's weird is I was not hitting that. I'm using the soft sawed off.
Oh, you got to be close.
Like sawed real off, you smack must, your
yeah,
face
really close. Really close. Almost unusable close.
Dude, why did I have this then?
You were supposed to take the purple parts off of it to put on your shotgun. I gave you the purple shorty. I got that off a cop, dude. He gave it up.
He gave it. I'm sure he did.
Come on out, Pete.
Look at all these guys. Look at them all. Any collateral? Oh!
Collateral!
No. Okay. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna serpentine on me.
Serpentine. I thought you hate it when they do that. They're good.
I know. You're gonna take a shot and they serpentine on you. Look at this dude. It's like, I have no idea the door next door is open.
This guy. I'm not going out the front. If you get coins, that's good for scrap too.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Scrap time.
Scrap time, lady. All right, let's go.
I still need upgraded sniper and 44 Magnum.
Roger that, friend.
By the bye.
By the bye. All right. I don't like those.
Hunting rifle, blue, and sniper, green. That might be that sniper.
Sniper.
Remember. Oh, jeez.
The entrance, dude, is already jammed.
Has it been pussification?
Yep, there's a giant zombie putrid.
I think we could take this stuff and make scrap out of it. Sniper barrel, I'll make scrap out of it.
Come on there.
See
here,
if that
come on
close.
Back here, friend. There's plenty for you to hit up. Dude, that sounded nasty.
I just check it. Oh, no, it's not close. Never mind.
Shotgun, nothing in that one. Dude, I opened up the back for you. There's two boxes back here.
Delish. Get him.
What do we got? What do we got? Nothing. What a loser.
Loser.
Loser. Get me in that. Wall save. For the win.
Man, Zippo.
Yeah, there was nothing in here either. Is that it? Oh, whoa. Iron glove schematic, shotgun receiver. Yeah, crap.
Oh, I need a better barrel. Holy cow, that barrel's terrible.
Barrel.
It's my barrel that's really bad. It's orange.
It barely works.
No wonder my rifle's inaccurate.
That thing is just no good.
No scope. Ah! 44 tokens. It makes you 22.
Which one? What's that down there? What's the,
that is a working stiff tool, dude.
And next. No, we want a cave, though. We want to find a cave.
Oh, yeah.
We need cave time.
Was that your face?
Lady.
Look at this guy down here. He's like, he doesn't see me.
He has no idea.
Oh, right in the ear hole.
Oh, tokens.
That's called the ambush technique of sighting. You wait till they walk into your crosshair.
Into your crosshair?
It's the ambush method instead of leading.
Crotch hair?
Yeah, crotch hair.
That's really, you wait till they walk into it. When they're all tangled up.
Wait till they walk into your crotch hair.
They can't move. Then you've got them.
Dude, did that drop?
What? Oil.
Is there only two? Oil. I thought it said like, I must have been, man, I'm losing my mind. I thought it said like 14.
Well, you got your money on your mind and your mind on your money.
Did you get the tokens out of the cash register?
Yes.
Nice. Got that one.
You want some of that? Break it open. Break it open, dude. Let's go. Use your energy up. Use your words. I'll help you. I don't
care.
Tin
can.
Oh. What about that? What about this? What about one of those? Oh, yeah.
I can break those down. Break them down for me, please.
Is this any good?
What?
I'm over here. Check that out. Do you like that?
The engine?
The engine for the auger? Or do we already have engines?
Well, we used them in the bikes, but that's good for the auger.
Okay.
I think we have one more engine, but it might be faulty.
I don't know why I have stone in there or plant fibers. Not sure why I'm holding on to those.
Oh, I got 55 wood frames. Let's build something!
I have a lot of wood frames because I was building my special Tower of Doom.
Tower of Power.
I have 300.
Oh, good. That's like the movie.
Yes, made of wood.
Dude, I just got 64 more of the metal frame, the rebar frames.
Oh, you did.
I did. It's not a secret. Yes!
What?
Nail gun and 22 rebar frames, dude.
Yep, that's always
Nail gun.
That was
one of our things that we wanted.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure. It makes it a lot faster. Whoa. All
right, pick and some... Oh, a nice stack of wood.
What do you want with that? And maybe a little bit of this? Sparks everywhere.
I'm up to 81 scrappage, which is good. See, that's what I mean. You just go on a... You go on an adventure and you find scrap for days.
The gold book means we already know it, right?
Yeah.
All right, exploding crossbow bolt. I was all excited.
Oh, yeah. Have we made those yet?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, because we don't have gunpowder, dude. You're not going to want to use anything else after you get the exploding crossbow bolt.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why we wanted gunpowder in the first
place. Yeah.
Whoa.
I just did that.
Maybe you want some of this. A little of that.
Anybody out here? Anybody out
here? That's a secret. Dude, are you attracting them?
No, I just was shooting a sign like a rebel. Is this a sheriff's place?
You better keep on moving through.
Let
we don't
in!
Want. We don't like strangers in our town, yeah? Oh, it's unlocked. Ooh, what's that? Oh, there's a purse with some chili.
Ooh, chili, delish. Oh, man. I'll scrap it, but... No, magnum frame? I still need sniper and magnum frame stuff, or magnum parts.
Magnum? Well, if I see any pots, I'll let you know.
Magnum!
Let you know! You kill, you're gonna die!
Anything else in this place?
How about you, lady? Did you want a little bit of that? Bring it, lady! Oh, the carnage.
Alright, so let's continue straight ahead.
Sure, and then we'll look for some sort of cave system. Oh, I'm in stealth mode.
Are you? Now I can hear mine.
Oh, yeah, you took the noise.
Maybe it's whoever's on the bike first.
Oh, maybe. Maybe it's too much for the system to handle both noises.
Whoa, too many noises.
It's too much.
Oh, bouncy, bouncy, bounce. Dunk, 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 dunk. You gotta turn and bounce. It's an acquired skill, dude. I'm just saying.
They're like NBA stars of the apocalypse. Globetrotters.
We fight zombies with basketballs. Oh, no!
Oh!
Jeez, dude, that bounce was real.
We're gonna have to check the bikes after. Oh, that guy did not sound so good.
You hurt. See, these areas here are easier to find caves because, you know, trees and all that stuff isn't messing with you.
Well, not just that. Maybe on the, even on the, oh man, I totally missed that dude.
I did too.
On the map, you might be able to see it.
Is that a cave back there?
Ah, well, that's a rock. Find a rock?
It was a rock. I found a rock, dude. It's official.
You did it.
It's official. Oh, no. We're going back up and out of this. You know what?
What?
Maybe we should cut across and utilize this. Because, look, it's changing biomes there. I'm thinking we cut across this way.
I don't see any... I looked on a little bit of that map there, but I didn't see any. Oh!
The road goes this way. Derp. Gotta find
cave system. We need it.
You know what we're gonna find? A cave right next to an underground bunker. Turn left.
Okay. Yep, gotcha.
Oh, another little place here.
But where is the cave system? Oh.
You were dragging like goo with you right there.
Bringing in the go for all the wrong reasons. Let me just check that little map there. No. I'm following our little trail back to see if I can see anything.
The working stiff tools down the road too.
I don't see anything. Doo-doo.
Ooh, another blue axe. If you need a blue axe, dude, you got a nice one. Do you have a blue or better axe?
I have a yellow axe.
I have a blue one for you now.
Thanks, friend.
What I do?
Shotgun in the city. Shotgun looking pretty. Are you dead? Did that not work out? Is that not what you wanted? Did you want to keep that arm? Well, it's mine now.
Was that your arm? Big boy!
Oh, you've been
getting scrap for days!
Come on, where's that? Nothing in that one? Alright. What about this pretty little basket?
Come over here and I'll give you this axe.
Roger that, friend.
Shotgun parts. Here you go. It's a good one.
That's gonna be a good one.
Now we both have blue axes.
Yep. Better than blue balls, that's for sure. Just saying. Come on, Mr. Axe. Axe me no questions.
You have a good hunting rifle already, right? So you don't need hunting rifle.
Si, senor. No. Hunting rifle es muy bueno.
Alright, so I will scrap this, this, and this.
Get out of here. Yo, get out of my way. Bah.
That's not good enough basket for me, friend.
There we go. You want to come look in the back here, friend?
Yes, sir.
Oh, there's some delicious. I'm going to work on the safe. You work on the El Boxos.
Roger.
Ooh.
What about your 9mm? I got a purple pistol grip.
Oh, I only have my 9mm's green.
All right. I'll keep this one for you. Finding the purpose. Finding the purpose. Oh, dude, purple shotgun receiver. That'd be good for your shotgun.
Okay.
If you don't use the mini shotgun.
I don't know where I put my other shotgun.
It's back at the house.
That's the El Problemo.
I have a yellow one in there. I mean, we can apply the parts to that, too.
Oh, that's a horrible one. What? This one? Did I get this one?
I think so.
I didn't get that.
You didn't get this one? Oh.
No.
That's... Oh, you got the safe?
Yeah. There you go, friend.
Alright, we're good.
That little extra smackdown, that's for sure.
Windows. Violent.
Violent. Oh, let's check the, that's my bike.
Oh, get on my bike.
What is the, let me check the, I had to fill it up.
Get on my bike.
Why can't I get on it?
Later.
Dude, what's going on? How do you do that?
What? I put a padlock on it, dude.
You can put, a lockdown at the bottom.
Well, that way, at least we know which is which, you know? I'm gonna get on your junky bike. What?
You don't say that.
That's not nice. That's rude.
You show my bike some respect.
You show me some respect. I've got 145 scrap. Told you, we just need to go out. Now we can finish those, our log spikes.
Dude. Oh, yeah. What? Dude, what? Another end of the road?
Yeah.
What the deuce?
You've come to the end of the road.
You've gone too far.
Hey, in here we might find the
this map, stuff. This particular one that we're playing this world, sucks for caves.
We found one early on.
Yeah, but it sucks. What's up? What's up, ladies?
She's my lady.
Maybe you have to look behind. Oh!
This got turned on, dude. Oh, this is a big one. This is a big one. Oh, 107. What?
Chick fest in here.
Dude, 107 on that cash register. These guys have been doing good business. Apparently. Been selling a lot of work and stiff tools.
They are a good company. They know what they're doing.
All right, we'll break this down.
Let's eat the peas. Mm-hmm.
Who?
Can I eat some? Why not? Why isn't it giving me water? You know what? Just saying. Hey, my broken leg's finally gone away.
Nice, dude.
I'm drinking some alcohol.
You're healthy.
You're healthy.
You're officially healthy.
Oh, shoot. Hey, whatever.
Big
store, I'm in the apocalypse.
Dude.
If you can't have a beer or a drink in the apocalypse, there's no right time for a beer.
What good is it to even hang out then in the apocalypse?
Yeah, what's the dealio with that? Come on. I don't want any more than that.
Let me in. Let me in.
Little pig, let me in. Why you don't get this
one? Oh, dude,
one?
There's a fair amount of stuff back here. Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. Hey,
might have to dump some of this wood.
Nothing.
Nothing?
Repair kits and a green iron pickaxe.
Break it down for scrap.
Oh,
blue pick. I'll check
that
again.
Oh, that's right. Scrap.
This one is 403, and this one is 454. You're done, though.
Oh, you get 12 from that, eh?
Yeah, you break down tools, dude. You get a fair amount.
I should have done that in the other one.
Oh, purple pickaxe!
Nice, dude.
Purple pick!
Wood.
This one is 546. Get lost, son.
More repair kits.
Get lost. Oh, I forgot this one. Get lost. All right,
let me get in here. I left the last two for you. I'm going to open up the safe.
Oh, roger that. I'm heading down now.
I hope.
Got a bunch of wood here. I'm not sure what's the best idea.
Oh, we already got that handlebar schematic. Give it.
Oh, another engine. This one's not as good, though.
Engine.
We'll take it. Engines are engines, man.
What was that? That was really weird.
Ripped off on that last one. All right, you guys, we're gonna cruise around this area just a little bit, see if we can find anything. If not, we're gonna move on.
All right.